Under the new groove rule, golf equipment companies must now make wedges with less aggressive grooves. But when you're the number one wedge in golf, less aggressive doesn't cut it. So we began to laser mill texture lines between each groove, creating a breakthrough in surface roughness for maximum legal performance. To quote Golf Digest, instead of whining about the new rule, Cleveland sought a solution, and we always will.